coming out. Again, everybody, it's just a great turnout, and the support we give to the Foothills House of Hope. Any estimate on canned goods and money, you'll have those numbers, but thanks again. We appreciate it. I'll just take a second to let you also know we've been working hard at the course up in Sawmills. All 18 baskets are now in. So you can, but we're, it's not officially open because there's still steps and bridges and amenities and trails. So we're going to have a work day next Saturday starting at 9:30. We'll meet in the parking lot next to T for 17. But
we have a 2-minute weather delay if it snows.
And if it snows, we'll be on a 2-minute delay schedule.
Kent, did you want to say anything about the Foothills?
Guys, I want to thank again for supporting House of Hope this year. And right now we got a full house of teen girls, and they come from all around the southeastern United States. And we board at school and we help them get their life back on track. So we thank you for your continued support. Thanks.
Money raised for Fort Hills House of Hope was $530.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I don't know how many canned goods I didn't count.
$30. She wasn't.
Plus,
yeah, what he said.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Oh, roll.
Bro, get over. Get over.
Thank you.
would be out.
Yeah, thank you. Can't sit down about it.
I appreciate it. I need it.
Hi.
Frank, you okay, Mike?
Bushes that were there.
There you go. Other side.
You want to come back?
No.
It's a crush, though.
Yeah, almost. Hit it the hill and roll.
You gotta throw it a long way.
Yeah, I think the pole's right in the way. I think I got it inside the pole.
Yeah, because we can do
also
that.
going now?
Well,
no, we got the bar.
Where?
Went wrong over.
12, maybe?
Alright. Which one's 12?
Is it 12?
Is that old 10?
Well, how are we going with 10?
Yeah.
I think you got good skin.
Yeah, buddy.
I'll take that.
Oh, hi.
Went over everything.
Wow.
It's a good shot.
Roll. Take it. That'd be a fun putt. So. Well, the route was built for a dip.
I was like, yep, now he's going in the middle.
Early gap, yep, middle.
Oh, he's got another throw.
Oh, yeah.
Sit down.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Step up.
Charge.
Charge. Oh, he made it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good trim. That's the third big piece of something you've taken off the tree.
Darn.
Thought that was looking like that. I'm like
forgetting my clippers. He screams Zach at me, of course.
Yeah, take me a salt.
You did it too.
Good shot.
That's how I get down. Yeah, good roll.
What's it looking like, Frank?
got the block.
Ain't coming off it.
Oh, that was looking good.
Still got that one.
Go for it.
I'll do that second shot.
And if you make it through the second window,
are you trying to go through the two pines here?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna try the high.
Is it broken?
not yet.
Oh yeah, go.
Is that me now? Everybody has to do that.
Easy three.
With a putt like that, you gotta start carrying your own bag. I'm embarrassed.
I think my second shot, I may throw a gator.
Either?
Yeah. Just it's throw it there. Out there flat.
Well, it's there.
If you're gonna throw a gator, you almost have to go around that, don't you?
I'm looking at the giant hole. Yeah. Like above above the big rock.
If you push it through,
then you know a gator's gonna come in like
the basket or you're on top of it.
It seems like it'd be coming in hard left.
It might seem as though the gator's coming in hard left though, guaranteed.
It's just almost like a bike, but once it gets to the point it's turning, it just stalls.
Especially a Duramax gator.
Get it.
Ruh, ruh.
What? I hit the gas.
Ooh. Oh!
That's gotta be close.
Oh, oh God!
this side!
Yeah!
Now you're definitely
that was
carrying
the carry.
Yeah.